There are people who would say that you shouldn't mix music and politics, or sport and politics, or whatever. But I think that's kind of bullshit.